We're back with Call of Duty Paul 11. This is part 2 of this mission. This is Cataclysm 360, so let's finish this. Alright. Where the heck? Alright.
Alright. Nice check in. Main elevator's offline, secondary's still active. Copy. See you in 5.
Los fuegos artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz.
Good move, though. Thank you.
Ash, we're entering from the northeast corner.
Roger that. I'm almost to the control room.
Go give Ash a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Here we go.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line. We need to move. Here they come.
Ready to clash.
How I walk and roll, I tell ya.
Hold
Damn it. He's not here. Ash.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four.
He's not here.
Three.
Two. His location isn't there. In an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's go! Scarecrow, mission is compromised! Ascending an aerial exfil to the 52nd floor!
Copy, Dick 2. Copy, Earth. Need to rally one.
Hi everyone.